Hey yo together and welcome to the StarCraft 2 Diary. We are still Platinum Rank 1 and yeah, the last game was pretty quick. Please don't try any, I mean you can try any 4 gates etc. against me, but I practiced this a lot. And if you are not like playing like crazy and have a absurd macro, if you don't are like, I don't know, the master of Fourgate or stuff like that, don't try it. But I'm not sure about if I can defend an immortal all in, because nobody ever played it against me. I know how to react and how to scout it, but I never defended it, so I haven't practiced this. But Fourgate and Oracle or Stargate, three gate aggression, I know how to defend it, so don't try it. It won't work. But we are still rank one, rank one in platinum, and I'm curious to see how I will play the next game. I have somehow not the best feeling, yeah. But I think it doesn't refer to the game. Let's see how it goes and which enemy we get. A Terran. Aonoshiro, the Terran player. Okay, so TVT, both platinum on Polar Knight. Good map, you can drop. The empty space behind the bases is not that empty, so yeah, you can't hide drops pretty good. You can hide drops here, this can work quite well. And so let's see how it goes. The last Terran I defeated with some kind of mech was okay. I guess I will do the same thing again, because mech is so powerful, right? If you have the Vikings, you have lots of tanks, the Hellbats, you can drop the enemy with blue flame hellions and deal lots of damage. If the enemy is going for bio or marine tank, you can drop with the medic boost the Hellbats, the blue flame Hellbats, onto the enemy's army, which can deal an absurd amount of damage. Very, very strong. But we have to see how it goes. Mech is a little bit slow, and it takes some time until we have the army to deal with this bio force, right? One tank is not enough. Three tanks, there we getting started, but yeah, unless you don't have 7 or 8 tanks with some upgrades and Hellbats and Vikings, it's kinda hard to deal with bio, because bio is very mobile, can deal lots of damage, even Marauder against the tanks. So yeah, you have to be aware of that. And of course, if you are playing against a bio player, so Terran, I mean, he will most of the time just avoid your tank siege line and then drop you all over the place, right? So he will drop there, and he will drop there, and whenever he feels like he will drop it. And then we have siege, don't know, right here, for example, and he will go there, and yeah. If you have unsiege, then it takes just too much time, right? So mech is, whoa, let's close this. So, and two guys into the refinery. Yeah, he's getting annoying. Every guy, I don't know why you're doing this. It's just annoying. I don't like it. Stop it, please. Right? Please stop it. Yeah, you're not going in there. Bye bye, stupid SCV. No way for you. So defended this kind of aggression quite easily. 50 damage on the supply depot. Alright, not bad. That's an amount of damage, right? So this is the weakened spot here for our entrance. But no problem for now. So standard opening with the Reaper, reactor, then factory, CC. I mean, CC before the factory. Complete. And of course then reactor of Hellions. After that, perhaps then the second gas and two more factories with tech labs for tank production. Yeah, not just the normal stuff, right? So let's see, we could get a bunker. I have to care for the Reaper, so let's wait a little bit. Where are you? There you are. Okay. And I want to have a bunker right there. I can delay the You know, the scouting, it's okay. But now I should go in and see what he got. Okay, CC. There's a Vegan SCV, I can kill it, why not? And perhaps I get the second one. Oh, I have to be careful. And got the second one, not that bad. I hope I can get away, reactor here. Alright, so let's see how it goes. Okay. After those two marines, I should start perhaps the Hellion production, right? So the Reaper is healing up. Okay, barracks and two Hellions. Okay, no supply cap right now. We will see if he goes for the expansion because of our Reaper. And yeah, this will help us a little bit. And let's put two more into this gas and then produce soon. Okay, Reaper, try to go away, but the Hellions are too fast. If he wants to get aggressive right now, I think this won't help a lot. But he can try, right? He can try. What he will most likely do is going for drops. Most likely, right? And this means I have to prepare for it. Yeah. Don't try this at home, kids. And he lost a Hellion. And in TVT, or in every mirror match, it's very important that you're not losing troops for nothing, right? Very important. So let's get some turrets up. Just to be a little bit safe. And produce more SCVs. I'm also almost supply capped, so I need another supply depot, and I wanna get more Hellions. And now let's clear the watchtowers. I think this might help. And the next step will be to get two more factories, right? I guess I need this. I will need them. And of course then the armory for the upgrades. I wanna poke a little bit and see what he got. So let's see. I see nothing. There are some Hellions, not bad. Okay. Nothing special about this. He got lots of Hellions as I do. And yeah, not bad. He's not playing that bad. I should get the starport as well, because if I play Hellbats, then I will need... Where's my armory? I thought I have produced one. It seems like not. Okay, this is strange. So, because I wanna have two armories, right? For double upgrades, but it looks like it won't work. There's one idle SCV, okay. He repaired those two Hellions. And let's see if we can make something happening here. Hellions, all Hellions there. Okay, we should grab the watchtowers, right? Let's see, there is one more Hellion. And okay. For now, nothing special because, yeah, no one is doing anything, right? Nothing happens. Very passive game there. I need more supply depots. I guess you have already seen it, that I will get supply blocked. And I should get some tanks on. And perhaps the next expansion on the way as well. And more supply depots. And I wanna check now for some bases. Perhaps I can kill one or two SCVs. The servo upgrade is quite nice. I like it a lot if I play mech. Or kinda mech. I mean, it's not real mech I'm playing, it's just heavy armored units out of the factory. So let's see. I need again more depots. And I need this. Okay, there's no expansion for him right now. I guess. Let's see. I don't wanna waste those troops. Okay, tanks and Hellions. The same thing I'm doing. But I can drop quite soon. And perhaps this will put me in favor, right? Perhaps. Have to see how it goes. I will start dropping right now with Blue Flame Hellions. And with normal Hellbats. So let's see. Okay. Produce more stuff. Okay, and again, more supply depots. What is he doing? Alright, this was a drop. Not that bad done, right? He's doing the same thing I'm doing, but this drop wasn't that great. It really wasn't. Research upgrade complete. And I should drop there. And drop there. So let's see if I can make something happen. Okay, let's go in, let's go in. Oh, bad reaction time here for me. But I can kill some SCVs. Alright. Okay, it did some damage, somehow. And what I saw, what I forgot, and this can kill me now, is I don't have any Vikings. This can be the game changer right here. That I am missing the Vikings, right? Ah, this is not great. This isn't great. Of course not. So let's see. Perhaps I can win somehow. I need more gas. This is the main problem I have now. I need more gas. And I have produced Widow Mines for no reason, but okay. I have to see if I can make something happen. And I wanna scan there. There's no expansion. There is one expansion. And I can kill it. Or I can delay it at least. Right? And there's the problem. He has the Vikings. And I don't have Vikings. But I have my expansion. So perhaps if I can buy enough time, I will be able to deal some damage, and he's going for some shenanigans with the Hellions. I saw it. It's okay. So I can hold this. Okay, let's see how this goes. I think not that great. There are his Hellions. I don't see that he has Blue Flame. Yeah, he will be annoying right here. But it's okay, there isn't that much. I need the Vikings, the Widow Mine triggered. Okay, cleared this. And upgrades are rolling. Produce more tanks and more Vikings. Okay. And perhaps... Okay, what is this? What is this? Okay. Not bad. I will drop right here and deal some damage to his economy. Okay, this is not bad, right? This can work. Does he have Blue Flame? He has plus 2 and Blue Flame. Has he expanded right there? No. Okay, so I'm not that bad right now. Okay, he's going to expand there. Alright. I need more Vikings. There he is. And I guess I have more Vikings. And now... Okay, this isn't that bad. Right, let's try something. I don't have enough... Alright. I wanna try to drop right on his army. Okay, let's try this. Perhaps I can do some damage. Perhaps I will lose everything. This would be bad, right? And I lost everything. Okay, okay, this was bad. And now he comes for the counterattack. Oh, I'm playing this so bad. Right, so bad. Okay. Can make something here. I can perhaps clear this. Let's see. Oh no, I'm really bad. Okay, so I've thrown this game away. Seriously, this wasn't great, right? This was just bad.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Yeah, of course they are under attack. So let's see.
Ready to plunder.
Yes, sir.
Oh no, this is just bad, right? And he scans and he sees everything. He will get there, I guess. No, not right now.
Mineral field depleted.
Got no patience.
So I can't expand. Difficult situation right here. I have thrown everything away because I wasn't able to be patient. I mean, I can deal some damage again to this expansion. Oh, there he is, alright. With Vikings, of course. How many Vikings does he have? Not that many. There's a mule. I should be able to clear this. Yeah. And then I have the Vikings. Okay. There's one expansion. And I guess there's one expansion. I have to produce more stuff and I have no gas. This is the main problem I have right now. I don't have enough gas for the tanks. And this will be, yeah, the main problem right here. Oh god, okay. I'm not sure, I think I can't rescue this base. Perhaps I can shoot him down right now. Yeah, looks not that bad. And I should save this expansion. Okay. Oh, I'm playing this so bad, right? Okay, this base is mined out. Oh boys, not that great. And he's sieging up, right? Come on, drop this. Okay, he's wasting units as well. The great thing is, I guess I got better upgrades. And I have to keep going right now. And shut down this expansion. And scan. There are no tanks. I can get there. And siege up. And can shut down everything. Perhaps it's one. Oh boys. Okay, I need the vision up there. So let's park one medic there. Vikings patrolling here. GG! Wow! What a game. What a game, guys. Wow. Amazing. I never thought I could turn this around. The upgrades were quite even. And I've thrown away, but I guess my macro wasn't that bad, but this decision, perhaps his reaction time weren't that great, but GG, well played, guys. So I hope you enjoyed, this was amazing. Wow, I'm so upset. Wow, so I wish you a nice day and goodbye. We see us hopefully next time.